Ever been to Sweden?
Yeah, I took my players when I was the Air United manager.
Is this, before we go any further, is this true?
Sounds made up. 100%.
I'd set up three goals, and what happened was it was an absolute disaster. We fly into Sweden, can't remember where we flew into, right? It was late at night, I didn't see. And I had the players on the bus gets picked up. I'm sitting at the front of the bus, 10 o'clock, 10:30. We arrive at the accommodation. Now I think I'm going into a 5-star hotel, and I just see water. And I looked and I thought, there's nowhere else. And I says, bus driver, is this it? And in his best English, yet, this is it. This is where you're staying the night. It was a barge. Right. The boys will tell you, I had John Hughes, Pat McGinley, all these boys, right? I walked on, it was for the like homeless people that didn't have anywhere to sleep. I've got a party 30 on this barge. So, and
got you
probably.
It was, do you know, so and it was sort of a 4 beds in the one room, and the boys were going absolutely crazy. I says, look, we'll sort out in the morning. Just need to get a good. I slept on the floor. Manager slept on the floor. Next morning we get up, and the training pitch was a swing park where we go. Know how you get down there?
They've wondered you left.